We've got Mason now taking on the short ball off the slab. Okay, working hard, getting his back foot into line like he did with the back foot punch, but then actually taking off the front foot so we get that power driving through from that right hip and right knee into that pull shot.
Fuller or back? Shorter. Right. Shorter?
Yeah.
Towards me?
Yeah.
Okay. Just keep that same discipline. Same shape. Same. Yeah. Play that pace.
Pulling the length back a bit.
In line with it, mate, yeah? And then unleash it. Right. Good shot. You only paddle it down that line, you can't hit it. Good. It was, but a bit paddly as well, wasn't it? It wasn't a hand speed. So your hand speed pull. Yeah, that's it. Hands through that ball. Yeah, grab that extra 5 meters. Working, transfer that weight. I want to see that right hip and right knee. That's better. So you can square on, get that one. Better. That's the one. Good. 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 Good hands, mate. Good hands. Great shot, mate. Good. Good. Clap those up.